Yo, welcome back. This is Rocky Root, aka Old Timers Gaming. Hope everybody's doing great, having a good day slash not. We're up here on top of the mountains. We're getting ready to go do this little flyby, getting ready to do some races. And just want to wish everybody a happy day or not, whatever it is for you, of course. And let's get this show on the road. Let's hit the gas, get there fast. And since I want to go a little faster, we gotta go down this hill right here. Then we slide over into action. Slide this way. Roll a bit. Be alright. Let's get to the race. It was airborne. Hit a tree, another tree. It's alright. Ain't nothing wrong with that. Trying to fly over the trees. The Ferrari. They're playing bumper cars. They're quick. I'm just quicker. You gotta beat them in the curves, and you gotta outrace them in the straight lines. Already 1 mile ahead of the next person. Mm-hmm. pretty good race, Chet. Got to get on to the next one. Got to show these racers how it is to race. Let's get on to this one. Nice view. Stay tuned, because I'm pretty sure we're gonna have a street sprint race. So I was gonna say sprint race, but. Let's see what these cars got underneath the hood. I like these paint jobs though. We're just a cruising. Other than that part. See if I can get 2 miles ahead of the next person. We already got 1 mile ahead of the next person. Miles ahead of the next person. 3 miles ahead of the next person. Not bad. That's a really good race, Chet. Okay, let's get to the sprint race. Alright, let's get to our sprint race. Won two races back to back. Let's see if we can win a third one. Stay tuned to the end. The people that watch us all the way to the end are the Rock Legends. Whoa! I have no clue what just happened. I went airborne though. One way to do it. 200 mile an hour. 210, 12, 13, 14. Whoa. Okay. We're a mile ahead of the next person, though. Let's get the speed again, I guess. Turn something mile an hour again. Guess I'm just along for the ride, I guess. Guess I'm going the right direction. There wasn't no stopping. 2 miles ahead of the next person. Couldn't turn, it took me airborne. Caught on the curve. Three miles ahead of the next person. It's a really good race other than the airborne parts where I sit there and about lost control 3 or 4 times. But anyways, that's where we're going to come to an end for today, guys. Hope everybody's doing great, having a good day / night. Appreciate everyone hanging out with us and appreciate the ones returning. Do me a favor and drop that like on the video and stay tuned for more daily content. Thanks for watching.